beautiful people, welcome back to my channel, the Boy Geographic. So in today's video, we'll be redesigning the flag. So this is coming all the way from Abuja by Babatunde Ojo. He's one of my subscribers and he has been doing amazing things. He just started anyway, but from the look of things and what I'm seeing here, he's cool and he's trying his best to be a pro. Wow. I'm not a pro, okay? Don't call me wrong. So we are going to give this flyer a finishing touches. Okay, let's give Babatunde a round of applause for this awesome design. So guys, we have nice color here and nice fonts. And this is a flyer. So first of all, I need to duplicate this. Let's fix this here. So let's put this here. We quite have a nice font here, but let's... Sorry, I'm gonna play around with the font, okay? Okay. If I'm permitted. Oh my god. So guys, let me know what you guys think about this redesign of a thing. Anyways, not the redesign. I always like just being clean, so having a stroke here, it's not gonna work. Okay, coming down here, if you will have it. Okay, so first of all, let's do something like this. We have to add a stroke here. Stroke. Okay, let's add more of this. Yeah, in the shadow. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Well, what do we have here? Sorry, but I think I love to play around this. Okay. Put this here. Put this here. I think I want to put a little bit of background to this. Let me know what you guys think about this. If you love this background, you know the culture, let me know what you think in the comment section below. Alright, getting there. So let's give this a little shadow. Not you. And not you. Because you. And today has been an amazing week. Today? So guys, don't mind me, I'm just kidding. Sometimes you don't take me serious. Let's get this here. Okay. Up here. And give this very shabby. Push it up.
fix it here. Put this here. Okay. Okay guys, I feel like putting this around this. Alright, so sorry, I need to do something like this. That was kind of gradients, type of gradients to use. Okay, sorry. Then you work with the color. Color property. Purple color. Alright, so let's have something like this. How do you get this? Get this white. Fade this a little bit to have some crazy effects. I don't know what to name that, but I call it crazy. Okay guys. Guys, I'll be sharing with you guys what I learned this week. The new stuff I learned this week. It's amazing. I know you guys will love it. If you want me to share with you, let me know in the comment section below. Okay. Take this out. Bring this here. Okay. See, like, it's giving us like, what is it called? Whatever. Whatever. Okay, yes. From 12 years and above. Delete this. Bye. And what next? Okay, things you gonna learn. Let's have this here. Let's have a copy. Okay, I think the date should come first before. Let me bring this. Let's have this here. Okay guys, so there we go, we have our elements. Spin it out. Time. There should be time. Let's see. Time. Yeah. Okay, so we have this here. It's not straight enough. Chicky chicky ha ha ha. Who loves to eat chicken? I love chicken a lot. Cheers to buying a chicken. I guess no. Okay, so got. So I'm going to get this and write venue. Purple plus. I think that's where I'm going to get married. Okay. Grab set for the 7. This is the menu and this is the address. Address time, lesson time. Address time, lesson time. Address time, lesson time. So guys, oh my god, snacks. Oh, gonna buy me burger, burger. Gonna buy me burger,
burger.
Oh my god, I love it. So guys, here we go. Okay guys, let me know what you think, if you nailed it or uproot it. Okay guys, nice one from Matilde Ojo. Keep it up, bro. So this is my redesigning, this is my own opinion on your flyer. So let me know what you guys think on the comment section below. Thanks for watching and thanks for staying tuned. Okay, what else? Thanks for stopping by. Alright guys, let's give it up. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.